bringing a cut here, and what you just saw is my brand new, the beginning of some of my videos. I have been making a bunch of updates to my channel, such as, I changed my profile picture. Now it's actually a logo that I created myself. It is an S, and it's an R, and together they look like a diamond. It's cool. Okay, so, I also changed my channel art to, it was a FNAF 4 thing that I got, and, I put my label on it, and I also put my logo in the middle of the two words. And then there's this, that Minecraft beginning you just saw. It's kind of short. I'm using, it's not a premium account yet. I still need to, pay for stuff like this. But, these are just a bunch of updates, and I'm recording a webcam video on a laptop, so, these videos with the beginnings, they won't be on PlayStation 4 right away. What I have to do is, I have to record a YouTube video on the PlayStation 4, and then since it's a live stream and it automatically goes to my YouTube channel, what I need to do is I need to go into my YouTube channel, download the video onto my computer, delete the video, go into Wii Video, which is my video editor, add the intro, and then publish it back to YouTube. So it's just gonna be really hard. Anyway, thank you all for watching this video. I am Springing Your Tide. Oh, by the way, the intro is also going to be the outro, which you'll see right now. Bye!